Denajill. I'm back with another great tool that I'm going to be using when I'm fishing the end of January in the Women on Ice media event. I love using the AquaVu Micro cameras for a number of reasons. One of them is that when I am ice fishing, I use my sonar units to make sure there's fish down there, and it'll show me that there's fish there. But I can't tell exactly what kind of fish are there to make sure that I've got the right bait that I'm using. Another thing I like to use it for is to make sure that my bait looks right. You know, a lot of times you can get hit by a fish, moves the bait or takes the bait. I can put the lens down and then I can see what's going on down there. I can see if I need new bait and make sure that everything looks okay without having to completely reel up. So this is what the lens looks like. I've got one of the fins on here. The camera comes with a number of different fins so that you can change the angle of how you're going to have the lens looking. You can set it up like a down viewing. You can set it over to the side. There's a weight with it too to make sure that you can keep it in the appropriate place. Another cool feature about this camera is that you can reel up the line. For more information on this camera and other AquaVu products, you can go to www.aquaVu.com. And if you liked this video, please remember to like and subscribe and make sure to follow me on Instagram at Denajill Outdoors. Thank you.